Hi, hello children, good morning. How are you all? Okay, I hope you all good. Okay, children, so far we have completed 3 units and today we are going to see about grammar. Today's grammar topic is parts of speech. Do you know what is mean by parts of speech? Okay, let's see. All words in the English language belong to a word class called the parts of speech. Do you know how many types are there? Okay, let us see. There are 8 main parts of speech in the English language. What are they? Yes, they are nouns, verbs, adjectives, adverbs, pronouns, prepositions, conjunctions, and interjections. Okay, children. So these are the 8 parts of speech. And today we are going to see about only noun. Do you know what is mean by noun? Nouns are naming words that name the people, animals, things, places, qualities, and feelings. Okay, children, let's see about different kinds of nouns. So there are many types of nouns, but today in this class we are going to see about only particular nouns. They are proper nouns, collective nouns, common nouns, possessive nouns, and abstract nouns. So these are the nouns today we are going to see. First, let's see about proper noun. Proper nouns are special names given to the persons, places, things, or animals. So, for example, here the name M. S. Dhoni is given to a person, I mean the specific person. So, this is proper noun. The next one, the name Salem is given to the specific city. The next, Bukati Charun. The name is given to only this kind of specific car. The next, elephant. So the name is given to specifically this animal. So this is proper noun. Proper nouns always starts with a caps letter. For example, every first name or surname, the first letter always starts with the caps letter. So look at here, Narendra Modi. So in the first name, Narendra also starts with caps letter, and then surname also starts with the caps letter. So like that, the following things, months and dates. So the first, month starts with the caps letter April. Like that, the day also starts with caps letter Monday. So like that, states and towns, Maharashtra, Nasik. Countries and continents, Russia, Asia. Rivers, seas and oceans. Thames, Arabian Sea, Indian Sea. So look at this, the proper nouns always starts with caps letter. Don't forget it, children. Let's see about common noun. Common nouns are the names given to the persons, places, things, or animals of the same kind. For example, man, woman, boy, girl, baby, doctor. So look at these names. These are the names indicates the same kind. Common nouns. They are not special, so they do not start with the caps letters. Okay, let's see about collective nouns. A collective noun is the name of a collection of persons, animals, or things. For example, fleet of ships, bunch of geese, herd of sheep, and gang of robbers. Okay, so these are the names given to the noun which has the same characteristics or qualities. Okay children, let's see about abstract nouns. Honesty is the best policy. Childhood is a blessing. I am afraid of darkness. You are my weakness. Okay children, look at these sentences. Can you guess which are the words abstract nouns? Yes, they mentioned, underlined the words honesty, childhood, darkness, weakness. These are the words indicates the abstract nouns because they do not name any person, animal or things. They name only qualities, ideas or states. So, nouns that refer to ideas, feelings or thoughts are known as abstract nouns. We cannot touch and see them, and they can only be felt. So, most of the abstract nouns are uncountable and are used in singular form. For example, equality, childhood, happiness, unity, weakness, and extras. Okay, let's see about possessive nouns. What is mean by possessive nouns? Possessive nouns convey ownership and often consist of short phrases. For example, we can classify the possessive nouns two types. One is singular nouns, another one is plural nouns. Okay, in the singular noun, we add apostrophe before the letter S. In the plural noun, we add apostrophe after the S. Okay, for example, sentence, the boy's bicycle is blue. Okay, who's this bicycle? It is belongs to the boy. Okay, and the next one, the boy's bicycles are blue. Who's these bicycles? The bicycles are belongs to the boys. Okay, so you have to concentrate here in the sentences. The singular sentence, they use the helping verb is, and in the plural sentence they use the helping verb are. Okay, so apart from this, we have irregular plural nouns. So in this, we add a apostrophe mark before the letter S. For example, children, we can say children's. For example, sentence, the children's bicycles are blue. Who's these bicycles? They are, the bicycles are belongs to the children. Okay children, let's see the mind map. Kinds of nouns. They are proper noun, common noun, collective noun, possessive noun, abstract noun. So in the proper noun, it indicates a special names of the noun, and it begins with a capital letter. Example, John, Mumbai, Tuesday. And the next, common noun. It indicates the common names of the noun, and it does not begin with a capital letter. Example, car, box, girl, and extras. And the next one, collective noun. So the collective nouns always indicate the collection of names, and it does not begin with a caps letter. For example, punch, gang, crowd, and extras. The next one, possessive noun. So the noun possessive always shows that the possession, the ownership. For example, Rahul's pen. The next one, abstract noun. The noun abstract noun always indicates the feelings, qualities or thoughts. They can only be felt. For example, weakness, kindness and extras. Okay children, I hope you all understood this lesson. And if you don't know means, see one second. Thank you.